My name's Alayna Clark, and I'm testing for my second degree black belt. I did volunteer services for A Precious Child, the nonprofit organization that provides resources and opportunities to people who need them. So this is what I did. I sorted through donation stuff. It was in these boxes, mostly clothes for women, children, men, coats, stuff like that. And then I helped people in the store. So like this section, these pictures, this is the store. And if they needed help finding an item, I would help them out. Or if something is broken, they'd give it to me and I'd go deal with it. Helped restock the shelves, yellow beans. That's a bunch of food to use, like Walmart. Yeah, I did that. And then I hung up clothes on racks. I just think you all guys know that. I did 40 hours. And I'm going to do more in the future because it's kind of fun. I like sorting through the bins. I don't know why.
Any other questions?
No.
Thank you, Ms. Clark.